to celebrate and remember the birth Christ of Jesus.
John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but will have eternal life." On a cold, dark night in a little town in Bethlehem, the darling of heaven, the Son of God, the Creator of the world, was born in a lowly manger. The Bible says that his name is Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, and he is the Prince of Peace. But he chose to come to earth so that we can all be saved. This is the reason we celebrate Christmas. He is our God. He is our King. He is our Savior, but he is also our friend. He is Jesus, the Son of God. So sit back and listen to our little ones' praise and worship Jesus, the Savior of the world. Presenting Away in the Manger by Sunday Classes Beginner.